That feature was activated so many times, which is why I've just decided to hit my iPad again, and it's always happening these days. I keep hitting it, just not as much. But now, there isn't much I can do about it. I can always do it as much as I want. And remember that for every 10 times, there's about a 10% chance that this search feature on the lock screen will make me hit my iPad.